ship sail, you gotta let go of her. Just wasn't meant to be, but somewhere down deep I still believe that we were.
They say life is so much sweeter through the telephoto lens of fame. Around here you get just as much attention, cheering at the high school football game. I dreamed of going into Nashville, put my money down and place my bet. But I just got the first buck of the season. I made the front page of the Turner Town Gazette. Every last one, round one, rural heart's got a story.
Right now, Hereford Whiteface Sports on KPAN with the five-time state champion Lady Whiteface volleyball team. This match is brought to you by First Financial Bank, Amarillo College, Good End Fuels, First Bank Southwest, Prairie Insurance, Hereford Regional Medical Center, your Hereford McDonald's, Happy State Bank, Hereford Independent School District, Stevens 5-Star Car and Truck Center, First National Bank, Bob's Heating and Air, WT Services, Deaf Smith County Farm Bureau Insurance, Hereford Texas Federal Credit Union, Mendez & Mullins Family Funeral Home, Hereford Furniture Exchange, Capital Farm Credit, and Matt Silva State Farm Insurance.
Well, good evening, everyone, and welcome to Whiteface Gym. Tom Simons, along with Lane, I think, will be joining me here in just a few minutes as we're courtside here tonight for district volleyball play. The Whitefaces against the dreaded Demons of Dumas. We've already had a couple of three setters that were supposed to be two setters in the freshman and the JV. Whitefaces played well in both. Lost the last one 15-13, but really played some really good volleyball. That JV team's really coming on, comprised mostly of freshmen for the Lady Whitefaces, so future looks pretty bright in that regard. But here the Lady Whitefaces taking on the Demons as it's game four of district play. The Whitefaces 3-0 at the moment, and the Demonettes, well, they've opened with the three Amarillo schools, and that's who will play next. And when that happens, then things get pretty serious. It's gotten pretty serious for Dumas here early on. A big match for them and the Whitefaces here tonight on homecoming week in Hereford. Big crowd here, noisy crowd. Great turnout yesterday for the Whitefaces homecoming parade. And then we're expecting all kinds of festivities this weekend when Plainview comes to town. Then the Whiteface ladies will take to the road on Saturday and play against West Plains in another big volleyball matchup. So while everybody's getting warmed up here, we'll take a 60-second break. We'll be back courtside in 1 minute.
Are you tired of restless nights spent tossing and turning? You could be struggling with a sleep disorder. Hereford Regional Medical Center's sleep study can diagnose more than 80 different sleep disorders, helping you get a better night's sleep and better health. Ask your primary care provider about a sleep study with Hereford Regional Medical Center and learn more at dschd.org/sleep.
When life's unexpected moments happen, you can rest easy knowing Prairie Insurance is on your side. Prairie Insurance will listen to you and help tailor a policy to meet your needs. They offer multiple insurance products, including home, auto, business, and farm insurance, with the knowledge to make sure you're covered. Give them a call at 363-6489 or stop by their office at 213 West Park Avenue. When you're ready to have peace of mind regarding the things that matter most, call Prairie Insurance at 363-6489 or stop by 213 West Park Avenue, and they'll make sure you're covered.
All righty, welcome back here as we're wrapping away. I'm pretty excited about the music. I know you are too.
Well, it's good to be here, Tom. Good to be at home with the Lady Whitefaces today.
Yeah.
Going to be a late start. Hopefully it's a three-setter and we get to get out of here early.
I hope we play well. I'll tell you, these guys, they beat Randall in the first set on Saturday, which troubles me a little bit. They've got to be able to play some good volleyball to beat Randall. So the Whitefaces, we need to be on our A game here tonight. We've struggled a little bit. I watched Saturday while you and Brenda brought it to us, and we had a little downtime in that against Tampa.
You know, it's Brenda talks about it a lot, and I think this was one of her big mantras when she was a coach is that you got to earn every point, and you can't expect points to be given to you. Although we were given a lot on Saturday, we gave a lot, though.
Yeah.
And that's the other side of that is that's why you got to be earning your own, because you do give points sometimes.
Sure.
So, there's no reason we shouldn't win in three sets and make it really tough for Dumas, but we've got to play well to make that happen.
Yeah, I think so. And, again, I mean, these are, 16, 17, 18-year-old kids, who none of us play at our top end, whatever we're doing all the time. And so there's the other side can play too. And that's
absolutely.
You run into sometimes,
Well, and being in an 8-team district, it's a long season.
It is.
It kind of gets a little bit too familiar to baseball once you get into the deep part of it. So
not 162 games, but close, Yeah, and you know, like on Saturday, I mean, I thought Pampa's got some gals that can play now. You know, they're in some other district. If you're not in this district with us and West Plains and Canyon and Randall and Dumas, you're probably the district champ.
Yeah,
you know?
I think you're right, Tom.
That's probably the truth. So, but Lady Whiteface is here tonight at home, a big crowd. It's homecoming week. Talked a little bit about this a moment ago, but pardon. There's an electricity in the air, I think, in the community that hasn't been there in a while. Like,
yeah, I think you're right, Tom. I think the parade last night, yep. The fans already – I shouldn't say already. The fans still here, yep. is what it is tonight. And then you know, it feels kind of like the days of old where the whole community rallies around Friday nights and – whether that be on the road to shallow water with the pack stands or what I assume we'll see Friday night with the pack stands as well. Probably from both sides. I mean, a rivalry against Plainview, it's a big game. It's a game that we, you know, especially last year, didn't really have much running for us at that time. So, I think you're right. It's a lot of fun to be a part of, too.
Talking to Dumas here a moment ago, their announcer's been there not as long as me, but a long time. And we were just talking about the ebb and flow. And he was telling me, I mean, he said Plainview's good. I mean, Dumas had a 10-point lead on Plainview in fourth quarter and got beat. And he said played their best game. Dumas played their best game, but he thought. But the fact is, yeah, we've had some pretty good shootouts with Plainview through the years. And maybe some of that's gone away, but some of us old folks can remember how much fun that was.
Well, I mean, I think back to last year, and that was a game that the Herd lost pretty close. I want to say it was a one-score game. And it was a packed field for Plainview side. They still view it, even though we're in a different classification, different district, they still view it kind of as a rivalry. So should be a really fun time for everyone Friday night. We'll invite you to come out. A big game for the Whitefaces, not a game that necessarily counts towards the postseason or anything, but a big game just momentum-wise and for them to keep what they're doing rolling.
Yeah, just trying to get better every time we take the field. That's where we are. Let's take a 60-second break. Lane, I'll be back courtside here in 1 minute.
First Financial Bank knows how important a person's vehicle can be.
My SUV is perfect for taking clients to properties and me to the golf course.
My pickup hauls work supplies all week and the family on weekends.
My hybrid helps the environment and my fuel bill.
If you're ready for a new vehicle, talk to First Financial. We offer loans at competitive rates with fast local approval. My 4x4 works hard, but plays even harder. First Financial Bank, you first. Member FDIC.
Needing extra income? Looking for a full-time job with advancement opportunities? McDonald's in Hereford is hiring full-time and part-time people who are energetic and customer-focused. At McDonald's, you will be able to work flexible hours, whether it's 3 hours or 8 hours per day. Benefits include a free meal when you're working and a 30% discount when you're off-duty. Earn a vacation benefit and $10 an hour and above with experience. To apply, just text TX162 to 38000.
All right, back here courtside, Tom and Lane with you. Whiteface is taking their swings at the net right now. Coach McCracken getting the troops going. I tell you, I visited with Carly a little bit before the match and all. It's fun to visit with her. And, you know, Carly really has a pretty good perspective on all this and kind of where we are and what we're doing and getting better and all that sort of thing. And, you know, this is fun for her. It's exciting, and it's fun for the crowd. I mean, you can just tell people really get into it.
They do. Carly, I think I made a mistake. I think she's actually in her fourth year coaching here at Hereford and has done a fantastic job. I grew up with Coach McCracken to some degree.
Are y'all the same age?
We're the same age. We graduated high school together. We would have started really going to school in seventh grade. But a great person, a great coach, really a big fan of Coach McCracken. And I know these girls are, too.
Yeah, yep. She's out there right now. She, along with Isaiah, we've got, I'm telling you, it's homecoming for the volleyball squad. I mean, we've got Isaiah and Alyssa and Coach McCracken, all three graduates of Hereford High School. And, of course, Alyssa, just day before yesterday, she was playing for the Whiteface volleyball team, I think. But it's great to have them out here. Great to have them a part of the program. And it's really cool I want y'all to know, I mean, how much I enjoy the community being involved in the football. This is the first time in a few years we've really had that kind of camaraderie, and you know, it's cool. It's good for us as a community.
Yeah, you had I don't even think we've talked about this, but you kind of mentioned something like this on your clip for the summer celebration, just that, you know, sports, you don't always have to just be a huge football fan to be a Herd fan, or you don't always have to be a huge volleyball fan or even know what's going on to come support the girls. And we really see that a lot in Hereford, and to your point, this week just kind of feels a little different with it, but it's such a cool thing to bring the community together. It's unfortunate that sometimes when you're not performing at your best, sometimes that's not the case always, but we have been lucky here in Hereford to see that a lot.
We have indeed.
Especially with the volleyball team.
Yes, the volleyball team has had more than their fair share of success through the years, and sometimes even that, you know, the fact that, again, if you're in this district and you're in the top four teams in this district, I'm telling you, folks, you can play volleyball.
Yeah,
I mean, you're a volleyball player. So, obviously, everybody can't be first. Everybody can't win the state championship. But, gosh, how many times now? Us five, Dumas five, Randall two. That's 12 times in the last, you know, 25, 30 years that this district has won the state championship. There may be some more I may have missed, but I don't think so.
Well, just the competitiveness of the those between the two in the past couple years, you could go find about 75 basketball state championships on the wall at Canyon if you wanted to.
Sure,
so it's a really tough district to play in all around.
Cross country, track.
Yeah,
Tom. You know, we've been blessed to see a lot of good folks play.
I've got a friend that coaches in El Campo, south of Houston, and he always will text me or shoot me a message. Hey, you know, if we keep playing two more weeks, we run into Hereford. This type of deal. So we're on the map.
But he never does.
He never does. That's right.
He never gets those other.
The Rice Birds, they they haven't made it that far. So
well, such an imposing name. I mean, Rice Bird just scares me every time I hear it. It's a little bit like the Hutto Hippos or something. Well, the two teams have gathered around their respective coaches. We'll have Claudia introducing everybody, I think, here in a minute. Tonight we've got Christy Jones, Coach Kittens, down with her parents in San Marcos. And Christy is some sort of game official, and she's really kind of taking it over the top. I mean, she's telling people to sit down and you can't do this and that. And I don't know how much authority she's got, but she acts like she's got a lot.
Well, Tom, the Lady Whitefaces, 3-0 in district, again, undefeated in district sets. This is probably, I didn't know this, I guess, as you mentioned, probably going to be our toughest test yet. And the bad part is that our schedule only gets tougher. We're really in the thick of it at this point.
Tough four-game stretch here playing now. Next West Plains, then Randall, then Canyon.
Yep.
Getting everybody up on their feet here. And again, a great crowd out at the Whiteface Gym. Let us pause for a minute and 30 seconds back to our studios, and we'll be back in a minute and a half.
Hereford ISD. We are committed to children and dedicated to excellence. Hereford ISD encompasses over 900 square miles. We educate approximately 4,000 students each year and employ approximately 650 employees. Hereford ISD buses over 700 students to and from school each day. We provide 14 bus routes and drive over 1,100 miles per day. We choose to make a difference in the lives of all of our children. Go Herd!
The community of Hereford continues to be committed to the Hereford Whitefaces, just as Happy State Bank is committed to our customers. Perseverance, commitment, and resilience are key ingredients for success both on and off the field of play. Whether you are cheering on the Hereford Whitefaces, starting a business, or planning for the future, Happy State Bank is here for all your life's moments. Let us be your partner at Happy State Bank. Visit us in person or at happybank.com. Happy State Bank, a division of Centennial Bank, member FDIC, equal housing lender.
Did you know Stevens Five Star will deliver your next Chevy or GMC? Wyatt from Amarillo says Romeo drove his new GMC pickup to him in Amarillo so they didn't have to make an extra trip. That's five-star service all around. For your next Chevy or GMC, stop by Stevens Five Star in Hereford. Call them or visit them online at StevensFiveStar.com.
You get five-star treatment every day.
Stevens Five Star Car and Truck.
Dumas. All right, we're back here, and Claudia is running down the Dumas roster right now, introducing them. They're in the white, orange, and black here tonight. The Demonettes are. Of course, that's Dumas, the home of George Oaks. You'll see that big statue when you pull into town there. It's an overweight statue is actually what it is, but in any event, George fancies himself as having been a great football player. They did win the state championship, which wasn't too bad.
That is something to brag about.
Yeah,
for sure.
Just a little bit. Just a little bit.
Adam as well is a demon from
Adam's a demon. Yeah, we don't. Adam's a demon and a Philadelphia Eagle. I mean, you could look the world over and not find probably a more evil person than Adam.
Well, Coach Garcia. Going to introduce your Lady Herd today. Emily Alvarado, London Baker will take the floor to start. Allie Purcella going to take the floor to start. Maddie Madrigal, who has been starting. Sam Grajeda, Kendall Blair be a starter. Stephanie Solorzano, Myra Villarreal, also been a starter. Tegan Thomas, she's going to be our lone freshman on the squad.
Yeah.
Lexi Vallejo, younger sister of the aforementioned assistant coach, yeah. Alyssa. Carisma Trevino is a two-year starter at the – or a two-year letterman at the libero position. Janae Fletcher and Cambry Smith will round out your Lady Whitefaces today.
Just watch the volleyball get thrown up, and Dr. Lauren Baker, soon to be Dr. Lauren Baker, she got the one from London, just coincidentally, and then she's passing it on to someone else. That's very sweet.
Got to have pretty good aim to do that.
You do. You really do. And you got to have good hands, of course, which Lauren does. We're ready to go. Starting here at 8 o'clock. Wow, just a little bit on the tardy side tonight, but thank goodness we don't have to drive back to Dumas after this is over with.
That's right.
Or any other time, for that matter.
And I feel bad for him. I actually do have a little empathy.
The announcer for Dumas, the radio, he's been there a long time, and you don't think about getting hurt doing these games. He comes in a minute ago. He's not as ancient as me, but he's not young. And he's going to hook up his stuff. He puts his hand on the back of the seat, these folding chairs. When he puts his hand on the back of the folding chairs, his hand slips. His head hits. He gets a cut.
Saw his Band-Aid on his forehead.
They had to take him in, tend to him a minute ago. He's okay. I tried to get him a Coke or something, but he said, nah, he was all right, so everything's okay. The teams are out there. We're ready to play. The Whitefaces, Lane just listed off the roster. We've got Villarreal along with Baker and Blair and Vallejo,
yep,
Fletcher, Lexi. And Purcella.
Lexi's going to get the start today for the Lady Whitefaces. Baker serving first.
All right, here we go. Let's get her going. Best 3 out of 5. Big crowd at Whiteface Gym. Herford and Dumas here in volleyball play. Junior London Baker with a jump serve. Good service, but a good pass by Dumas. Near side. Oh, did that not hit the antenna? I guess not. In the middle, Whitefaces put it down. That's Fletcher with the first kill of the match. 1-0 Herford, quick set. Good job.
Yeah, Janae been really effective at that quick set in the middle of the net and getting it going early today. I like to see that from the girls.
London ready again. Good service. Wow, nice pass by Dumas in the middle. Thrown across and thrown out. 2-0 Herford.
That was Kennedy Clements just trying a little bit of trickery there, but the Lady Whiteface is watching that one fall out.
The old toss once again, too. Here's London again, a good service. Nice pass by Dumas in the middle. Big swing. Herford digs it up. Played up near side here now to Allie. Allie, big swing through the block. Allie Purcella with a kill. Whitefaces lead it 3-0.
Allie just placing that one on the outside of their block, and got it to fall right out of bounds.
Dumas, they're not a big team as far as size is concerned. Well, neither are we. Dumas off the back of the net. Nice diving dig. Near side, Purcell again through the block. They dig it up this time. Far side, Dumas hits it out. 4-0 Hereford. The Whitefaces off and running. Crowd on their feet. Set number one here at Whiteface Gym. London ready again. Deep middle. Good pass. Near side. Back deep. Played up by Blair. Dumped over in the middle. That's Baker. The Whitefaces lead it 5-0. London with a little dump to the middle.
London just has great awareness at the net to be able to take that set off and dump it right over for the kill.
London serves. Not a good pass this time by Dumas. They'll just free ball it over, and it's out. And it is 6-0. We'll give her an ace on that. They didn't get that baby back. Timeout, Dumas. 30-second break. Hereford up 6-love. Back in 1.5 minute.
Whatever your type of home, experience a new level of home comfort with the new Bryant Evolution system. When installed with the Evolution Connects control, this advanced system can communicate with both your indoor and outdoor units for increased comfort and efficiency. Ask your Bryant dealer about an Evolution heating and cooling system today.
Call Bob's Heating and Air at 364-1195, your local factory-authorized Bryant dealer.
Well, 6-0 is a pretty good start.
It is, Tom. Just what the doctor ordered for the Lady Whitefaces. Need to keep the momentum going and keep the intensity going in our favor.
London on Saturday when Lane and Brenda were up in Pampa, she had 11 straight to start the second set there. Deep middle. Better pass for Dumas. To the middle, blocked by the Whitefaces. Back up. Fletcher goes down. Fletcher's second kill makes it 7-0 Hereford. And the beat goes on.
That's right. A good block by Janae and Allie. Dumas able to recover it, but Janae goes up for the stuff there.
London with a good serve right side this time. Dumas to the middle. Out. It's 8-0 Hereford. Whitefaces got them kind of rattled at the moment. Just keep on keeping on.
Yeah, a little surprised. They've really played the first pass off the serve pretty good,
yeah,
but just can't get anything to fall on our side.
Another good serve by London. Dumas throws it over. Great dig by London. Bumped up behind the 10-foot line and in the back corner. That's Blair. Wow. 9-0. Whiteface is hitting on all cylinders.
Kendall from the 10-foot line there.
Oh, that was impressive.
Great kill.
London, a little short serve off the top of the net. It's over. Dumas tips it. Hereford plays it up and can't play it back. Janae blocked it, and then she didn't play it up. She thought she could hit it again. I think she might could have, but it's point Dumas, 9-1. For Dumas, it's Fierro back to serve now. Their libero serves to Blair, to Baker. Baker in the middle of Fletcher, and she hits it out. Got under it that time. It sailed long on her. 9-2 Hereford.
Yeah, I know this from Coach Kitten. Her elbow just a little low on that one.
Here's the service back to Blair again. A good pass over to the far side. Allie. Oh, my goodness. She
big
just
swing.
Blistered that one. Wasn't it? Wow. Her second kill.
As Stephanie Solorzano will come in for Purcella now.
Stephanie, one of the captains for the Whitefaces here tonight. Ready to serve at 10-2 Hereford. Floater to the middle. Dumas near side. Oh, great dig by Solorzano. Hereford plays it, just has to free ball it over. Now Dumas chance to score. Quick set. Blocked by the Whitefaces. Played back up by Dumas. Thrown over. Played up. Great dig by Villarreal. Near side. There's Blair. Cross court and down. Blair with a great swing. Her second kill. 11-2 Hereford.
Kendall avoiding the block there. Going a little bit more down the net and just put it in no man's land.
Wow. 11-2. This crowd rocking here at Whiteface Gym. Good service. Far side, big swing off the top of the net. Hereford point, 12-2. Demonettes have already taken one time out here. I don't know when you use the second. Little floater to the middle. Dumas dives, gets to it, hits it out. 13-2.
Just you get in a hole like that and you kind of forget some fundamentals, and this is what's happening to the Demonettes at the moment.
They're playing some young ones, too. That's Clements is a freshman. Nice dig by Solorzano. Back to the near side. Blair through the block. Blair has now got three. And the Whitefaces lead it 14-2.
Yeah, to your point, three freshmen on the Dumas squad today.
Wow. Solorzano near side. Dumas far side, big swing. It's out. 15-2. Timeout, Dumas. 30-second break. Irvin up 15-2. Opening set back in a half minute.
With summer coming to an end, First National Bank of Hereford and Friona Banking Center want to wish the faculty and students a fantastic school year. Best wishes from your only locally owned bank. We have roots where others have branches. First National Bank of Hereford and Friona Banking Center. Member FDIC and Equal Housing Lenders, NMLS number 631622.
How would you like to start? 15-2, is that good enough for you?
It's a great start, Tom. We just, got to keep the foot on the gas here.
Yeah.
We are playing well. We are in control and just where we need to be.
Yep. 15-2, Hereford, as Solorzano gets ready to serve. I saw her brother's playing for WT. He was a linebacker for
really?
The Whitefaces.
Jose?
Yeah, I just saw a story yesterday. I don't know much about it, but I'm pretty sure I'm correct on that. Here's the serve. Back to play we go. Far side, tipped over. We play it up. Back near side, off the net. Blair now, dug up by Dumas. Pass back near side, cross court. We got in the net. 15-3.
We'll give him one right there.
Yep. Whitefaces a little tight on the net there.
I didn't know he was going to play, so I wonder if he's a walk-on or tried out or something.
I don't know. I just saw – I wish I'd seen more of that. I forgot I was going to follow up on that, but I'm pretty sure I'm accurate on that. I'll check and see. Here's the service. Oops, we misplay it, and it's an ace. 15-4 now. Whitefaces up by 11. Dumas with Kennedy Clements. The older of the Clements, she's a junior. She serves. Not a great pass, but we get it over to the far side and hit it out. Fletcher, that time, just kind of lost her way, I think, as far as where she was on the court. Janae got too much mustard on it. 15-5. Good pass down. Good set. There's Blair. Oh, my goodness. Give me some of that. Huh? Four kills. Right between the eyes.
We better get Doc Morrow here with some ice ASAP.
16-5. Now, that's a name out of the past. Doc Morrow. Janae ready to serve for the Whitefaces. We've got Solorzano and Baker and Blair. Vallejo and Grajeda out there now. We've got some youth,
Sam
too.
Sam in for the Lady Whitefaces.
Bunch of sophomores out there, too, for the Whitefaces at the moment. Good serve. It's an ace. I'll tell you, I've watched her. It's not that impressive a serve, but it can't be returned very well.
Janae's? Yeah. She had great success in Pampa, too.
It's got a little knuckle move
very,
to it.
Very simple, yeah.
17-5. Good service again. Not a great pass again. Ooh, Dumas got away with a lift. Played over. The Whitefaces bump it up. Off the net now, Blair. Cross court. Dumas at the back line. Plays it back near the net. Bumps it across. Played up by Blair. Baker sets Blair. Uh-oh. Oh, into the net. 17-6.
It's kind of a bad angle on that one
for
him.
She was a little off balance. She pointed at herself, but if I was on the other side of the net, I'd be very grateful that she didn't get it across. 17-6, Hereford.
It is Sophie Clements serving.
Sophie
now.
Clements. Sophie serves to the Whitefaces and played back across. Dumas off the net, far side, dug up nicely by Solorzano, dumped over by Baker. Dumas gets to it in the middle. At the net, there's a battle for it, played up by Vallejo. Baker passes near side, up high Blair. Blair with a little something off of it, 18-6. Five kills for Blair.
Kendall gets her fifth right there, and to your point, just took a little bit off that one. Almost kind of had to adjust where she was to the ball and just bumps it right over their block.
Here we go now. A little floating serve. Nice
serve
by Madrigal. Dumas gets it across. Played up by Trevino. Far side, Baker. Baker down the line. Dug up on the back line by Dumas. Pass far side. Dumas Down, great dig by the Whitefaces, but we can't get it across. Great play by Solarzano. Then we couldn't get it back up on the pass. But,
it was, and Madrigal right there, too. Yep. Just needed one more body out there.
18-7, Whitefaces lead. Dumas serves. Again, we're in the opening set. Demonettes. Over it goes far side now. Blair tips it over the block, and the Whitefaces play it right back. Blair now off the net. To the middle, Dumas dig, pass near side, Herford up for the block, and we can't get to it. 18-8, Solarzano got a fist on it. Nice hit by Dumas down the right line that time.
It was. We were a little out of position there. McCracken already got it fixed up, though.
A little momentum for Dumas at the moment. Here we go, Baker. Near side, Baker with a kill. London gets her second. 19-8.
You see London with so many assists in each game. She can kind of play outside, too.
Yeah, she can.
Really
she's,
pretty effective.
She's getting better. I mean, this is obviously her first year to get to really do that and getting better every time. Here's Blair serving 19-8 Herford. Dumas, big swing and in, 19-9. We elected to let it go. I'm not sure we could have played it had we wanted to, but we didn't make a dive for it, and it's in. 10-point lead for the Whitefaces. Dumas serving. This is Willis. Willis is a junior, and she serves for Dumas. Over to Blair. Off the net, into the net goes Priscilla, and we've lost a little of our mojo at the moment. Just a little bit, a little sloppy.
A little sloppy, Tom.
19-10. Credit to Dumas, though, battling back, as you would expect them to do. Baker, far side, cross court. Dumas with a dig. Plays it off the net. Blocked by the Whitefaces. Played back up. And across by Blair. Dumas picks it up. Back near side. Dumas free balls it over. Chance to score. Trevino near side now to Priscilla. Back over on the block. Priscilla gets the point. They block her, and she scores anyway. Wowzer.
Heads-up play from Allie there. Just getting a hand on it to get it back up and fell in her favor.
Great block for Dumas. Dumas, great defensive team. Always have been. Always will be. Herford serves near side. An ace. Bottom just fell out of that thing for Villarreal. Second, third ace of the first set for the Whitefaces. 21-10.
Myra Jr., really pretty serve there. Quick jump serve from the lane.
It's time a little more mustard on it. They play it up near side. Cross down the line. Can't get to it. Dumas again coming to the near side, down the line, off the net. And we weren't home, 21-11.
You know, Tom, a lot of their sets are not the typical place at the net, and either they're mishitting them or they plan to hit it from closer to the 10-foot line, but we don't quite have an answer for that
yet.
No,
Throws the timing off occasionally. Here we go. Madrigal now. Allie, big swing, and it's in. Priscilla gets her fourth, 22-11, Herford. Man, she can smoke it. I mean, you could be wounded for life if you got in front of one of those things.
Right.
22-11, we're back to London. Now, one time around the service, this first set. London, blistering serve. Great dig by Dumas. Thrown across, played up. Back behind the 10-foot line. That's Blair. Blair with another. Her sixth. 23-11, Herford. Boy, she's an athlete. Mm.
A lot of chatter on the Lady Whitefaces side. I'd like to see the communication between them.
A lot of life here tonight. A lot of energy in the building. There really is. Good serve. Dumas, again. Herford plays it right back, and we bump it back. It's a little fist bump here. Dumas back the other way. Great save by the Whitefaces. Play it over to Baker. Baker pushes it deep. Dumas plays it from the back line. Quick sets it in the middle. Played up again by Baker. Back near side. Priscilla bumps it deep. Dumas picks it up. 23-11, Herford. Here's the tip by Dumas, blocked by the Whitefaces. Can't play it.
That was Bonnie and Janae over there. Almost had it. Really a great kill from Kennedy Clements on that one.
It was. Great point there. Great rally. 23-12, Herford. I'll tell you, the game has changed. The throws are just no more. Ooh, great dig by Kendall, but we can't play it. It's an ace. 23-13. Tell you, Dumas is going to be this first set may be a little bit of a
warm up.
A little bit, yep. They're playing some good volleyball. Good serve, Blair. Baker. Janae. Janae through the blocks. Saved by Dumas. Played over. Near side. There's Priscilla. They block it. Get it back up. Hit it deep. Great dig by Blair. Pass near side to Priscilla. Cross court. Dumas, great save again. Far side, Clements, into the net. Point for the Whitefaces. 24-13.
Yes, sir. One away from this first set victory.
Solarzano in to serve now. The Whitefaces up 24-13. Opening set here at the Whiteface Gym. Good service, Dumas. They'll set it near side. Into the net. Blocked by the Whitefaces. That was Blair. And that's it, 25-13. Whitefaces win the opener. We'll take a break for a minute 30 and be back.
Texas Farm Bureau Insurance has protected fellow Texans with auto, home, health, and life insurance since 1952. With more than 260,000 square miles of land and 27 million people, that's a lot to cover. Whether you're wrangling cattle or wrangling kids, we're proud to protect Texans and all Texan ways of life.
Call DeVsmith County Farm Bureau at 806-364-1070 to speak with an agent today.
Coverage and discounts are subject to qualifications and policy terms and may vary by situation.
Are you tired of arguing with your children about screen time? WTRT and WT Services can help. You can enforce the limits you've set in your home with Experience IQ from WTRT and WT Services. You can schedule when the internet is turned off to make sure bedtime is screen-free. You automate screen time for your children by adding Experience IQ to the WT Smart Home app. Download the app today.
One of the most difficult things we experience in life is losing a loved one. So when that time comes, please make sure you place your loved one in the hands of people that truly care about your family and the service that your family deserves when experiencing loss. There is nothing more important at that time, so allow Mendez and Mullins Family Funeral Home to take care of those needs with the utmost respect for you and your family. Hereford's only family-owned and operated funeral home. Our family, serving your family.
Well, I don't know how she did that. I mean, Irene Mullins is sitting in the stands over there, and then I heard her talking in my ear there. That's amazing. Whitefaces won the first in 25-13. And, again, I'm telling you, we better be intent here. These guys will be. They will play hard.
Yeah, really a great start for the Lady Herd.
Yep.
Kind of our nemesis is just letting up on the gas a little, but able to pull together and finish it off.
Yep. We did. And again, great balance. Six for Kendall, four for Allie, two apiece for London and Janae. So that's great all around.
Pretty good serves. Actually didn't have any service errors on our side, I don't think.
I don't believe we did.
Which is a good turnaround from Saturday.
I'm not sure we had any service errors on either side. I don't think. I don't have any marked down anyway. Over across the way, Adam Pena, again, playing the role of Brian Hedrick. A very difficult job. Brian's still wounded and not able to be with us. We hope he's back soon. Miss you, Mr. Hedrick. But now Anastasia's back behind us, video in a way. And she had help from Danielle earlier, but Danielle wanted to go out or do something. I don't know. She had some activity.
Probably go to bed.
Yeah, she said she was going to work, but I think she probably had some late-night party or something. I'm not sure. But here the Whiteface is ready to take on Dumas in the second set. Great crowd of Whiteface student body here, too. They're a raucous bunch. And they're enjoying this so far, but we got a long way to go. Got a late start since the first two matches both went two out of three instead of two straight for anybody. Dumas will serve first to begin this second set. And it is their libero who will be at the service line. That is Ashley Suggs. Ashley is one of the seniors for Dumas. Ashley actually is the only senior for Dumas. Good serve, near side. Blair down the line, or back line, and Blair gets number seven.
Great swing and a great kill from Kendall there.
When the service receive and the pass is on, I mean, it's just.
That first touch is so important in how the play functions.
Really is. London to serve here, 1-0 Hereford. Whitefaces with service to the middle. Dumas, a little better pass. at the back line. We play it. Baker in the middle. Janae cuts it. Nice dig by Dumas.
It was.
Far side. Demonettes get it across. Herford chance here in the middle. That's Alley. Tips it. Now, nothing doing there. Dumas now tips it back. Whitefaces now near, nope, back behind the 10-foot line. Dug up again by Dumas. Long rally by both clubs here. Clements blocked, but off the block. Point for Dumas. Cambry Smith in the lineup here, the junior, and she got a fingertip on it but couldn't play it. One all.
Cambry and Janae a few inches off of that one. Clements doing a good job finding where they were and hitting around it.
Clements to serve at 1-1 here. Service comes to Kendall. And we pass it back to Blair, to Purcella, and she misses wide on the far side. We had what we wanted, but just a little bit on the wide side. 2-1 Dumas. Herford won the opener, but Dumas leading now in the second set. Service comes to Blair, not a good pass. Near side Purcella, we're just getting it across, and Purcella finds the floor.
Allie going to get her fifth with that one.
Yep,
really just keeping it in play, but
it's a good job, really.
It was.
She didn't get a good pass at all. But we're tied at 2 in the second set, and the Whitefaces have Solarzano back to serve. Our tennis team played Randall earlier today. Our tennis team ranks 7th in the state right now. Pretty darn impressive. Our district ranked 1st in the world. And there's a serve that's wide. Our first service error, trying to cut it to the far line.
Herd athletes work tirelessly on the fundamentals of their particular sport. It's not much different at Herford Texas Federal Credit Union. Our employees have a dedication to serve our members daily with the fundamentals of good business. Be friendly and
help. Blair only had 42 kills last week in 2 matches. Janae with a serve. Dumas, quick set, blocked by the Whitefaces. Dumas plays it back up. Tips it, throws it, actually. Whitefaces play it far side over to Blair. Off the net, swings too deep. 4-3, Dumas leads.
Student section calling for a tip on that one, but I think it was clean.
I thought it was, too, but everybody was really up in arms. In any event, 4-3, Dumas. Dumas serves here in set number 2. Service is long, and
there
we're tied at 4.
We'll take the gift back to us.
Had to bow to get out of the way that time. It sailed over Solarzano's head. As Madrigal comes in to serve. Maddie's service is a good one. Dumas, far side, cross court. Nice dig by Solarzano. Dumped to the middle. Dumas can't get there.
Is that a Grajeda, I think?
Was it? Okay. A sophomore with a kill on a dump. 5-4. She's going to be a player, folks. I'll tell you, she's an athlete. Oops. Our second service error now after going first set without one. It is 5-5. I thought it was 6-5, but it shows 5-all. I guess it is 5-all in the second set. Herford up a set. Dumas serving. For Dumas, it's Willis. Willis, Madrigal, near side, cross court. Nice dig by Dumas. Play it back, get it cross.
Wow.
Herford's got a chance. Trevino in the middle now. Blair, oh, my goodness. Dumas with a great dig across the top. Herford can't get it. 5-6, Dumas leads. That's some great defense on the part of the Demonettes right there. They made a couple of great digs.
It is. That's a deflating play there for the Lady Whitefaces.
Herford down by a point now. In the middle. No, we don't get there. We just have to free ball it over. Lucky to do that. Near side, get a block on it. Play it up. Bump it far side over to Blair. Blair to the middle. Dumas to the net. Far side. Cross court. Nice dig by Solarzano. Played across. Great save by the Whitefaces there. Dumas in the top of the net. Point for the Whitefaces. We're tied at 6.
Yeah, great bit of defense from the Lady Whitefaces, and Clements a little off target there just into the net. So we needed that, honestly, to go back in our favor.
We did. Coach Atterbury wanted to lift there. Think she might have been entitled to one, but she didn't get it. Blair serves at 6. Dumas, far side. blocked, played up, can't play it across. Alley and Grajeda got there but couldn't keep it alive. And it's 7-6, Dumas.
And they set so far outside, you've got to be all the way to the marker here, and yep. It's just tough if you're a little off on your block. It's going to fall out.
Alvarez serves into the net. So we're tied at 7. We're in the second set. Whitefaces bring Villarreal in to serve now.
Fletcher comes in as well. Trevino and Grajeda out.
Whitefaces and Dumas tied at 7. Set number 2. Little floating serve. Nice pass. They can't get it. I tell you, it does not look like that much. It's an ace. That's what it is. 8-7 Herford.
Myra's second on the evening.
Yeah. Just that little jump floating serve. Dumas in the middle this time. Great dig by the Whitefaces. Blair played it back. Herford free balls it over and out. Ah! 8-all. That was just really unforced. They would make a great play, and we're just going to free ball it over. And,
yeah, Janae wants that one back.
Yeah, hit it out. 8-all. Janae's mom right straight across from me there looking on pretty intently. Service. Nice pass by the Whitefaces. Near side, big swing. Great dig again by Dumas. To the net, they play it across. Back line, Herford pass. Back to Madrigal. Here we go to Purcella, and they block her. Dumas leads it 9-8. For Dumas, that was Sachet. She's a junior, six-footer. Maybe not 6 foot, but that's what she is, the program. 9-8 Dumas. Maria. Baker through the block. We're tied at 9. Good job, London Baker.
Her third.
Whitefaces now with Baker at the service line. We're in the second set. We've got Smith and Purcella, Fletcher up on the net, Blair and Baker and Virill on the back line. 9-all, London ready. Again, Herford up a set against the Demonettes. Good service. Good pass, tight on the net, can't get it. Point for the Whitefaces, 10-9.
Mispositioned there from the Demonettes and worked in our favor for sure.
Just could not get a really, they didn't get a good pass on the serve. It resulted in a Whiteface point, 10-9. See if London, we need a little run right here, get a little cushion. London jumps and serves. Dumas, good pass again. Far side off the net, blocked, point. That was Clemenson. Again, Lane mentioned this, but they're about 6-8 feet off, and so that just throws, when you're blocking, just throws you off a little bit. We jump too soon, and point Dumas, 10-all. Clement serves. Good pass by Blair. To Purcella, to the floor. Allie gets her sixth.
Great swing on it from Allie there, finding the open court, and that's one of those earned points that feels good.
It's that age-old deal that we talk about, too. I mean, a good pass, good set.
That's right.
You know, get a good swing. Here we go. Solarzano serves. Dumas blocked out. We got there. Janae and Kendall
just not
did.
Squared up or something.
You know, we're just getting off the side of our arm. 11-0 is a little quick offense that Dumas likes to run. We run it, too, but they've run it for years. Where they just quick set it. If we're not where we're supposed to be, you got troubles. 11-all, Dumas serves. Good pass. Blair gets the kill. Took a little something off of it that time, and when she did, they jumped too soon.
Yeah, Kendall a little off on the set there, but still made it work.
Yep. 12-11, Whitefaces by 1. Janae serves. Second set. Good service. Not a good pass. Dumas just going to have to free ball it over, and they hit it long, and it's 13-11. That's all set up by the serve of Fletcher. They misplay it. Herford gets the point. She serves again. Far side, Dumas tips it. Great diving save by the Whitefaces. Back to the middle, blocked by Dumas. Fisted right back up by Smith. We've got a free ball it over, and we don't. 13-12, we make the great play, and then we just took a nap.
Tom, I took the words out of my mouth. We're just standing around.
Yep. 13-12, Coach McCracken not very happy with the troops. Herford by 1, Dumas serving here in the second set. Good service. pretty good pass. Over it goes to Blair. Big swing. Dumas, nice dig. They're going to free ball it back over. And out. Point for the Whitefaces. We'll give Blair one there. They didn't return it. 14-12, Herford. In comes Maddie Madrigal. Whitefaces by two in the second set, but Dumas really playing some great defense in this set. And there's an ace. Wow. Another one of those where the bottom just drops out of that thing.
Yeah, the back row waiting for it, and it never arrives.
That's nice serve by Maddie. Here we go, 15-12 Herford. The junior serves again, this time a good pass. In the middle, a big swing, we block it. Comes back over, ooh, I thought we were going to stand there then. Over to Blair. Blair cuts it down the line. Blair's got 11, Herford's got 16. The lead's four.
So much awareness from Kendall and where she places those swings and to get those kills. We'll keep it here on this one, Tom. I want to mention a couple things that some folks, I guess, watching or that have been here have been concerned about. And the theme tonight is little white lies. And so you'll see the students and the cheerleaders with white T-shirts on. Well, they're all fictional statements.
I see.
Right?
Okay.
So if you look across over here, you see Javen Lopez. I'm a natural blonde. Well, Javen.
He's not.
Frankie makes you natural, you know? So,
that's cool.
Another one over there that I think someone probably saw on TV and has sent a message about says, I love the demons. Well, that is a Herford student, and that's his lie for the night.
Well, we're playing the demons, so, I mean, it's okay to lie to the demons. 16-12 Herford in the second set. Timeout for Dumas. This thing was tied at 12 in the
first time out of that set right there.
Yeah. Yep. It's been just kind of, I mean, we hadn't had more than a point separate us. And Whitefaces little daylight here as Maddie serves again into the net. Tried to go with that little kind of bump serve and mishit it. 16-13. So Dumas gets the point. They're back to serve now. Trailing by three, and Willis is the server. Good serve. Nice pass. Over it goes to Baker. Baker down the line, and out. Missed wide. Had the right idea. London on the far side, but just didn't
get it
in.
It was set up right for London. She had a good swing on it, but just a little out of that line there.
But there's two arrows now by us on back-to-back, you know, and Dumas is right back in.
That's right.
Baker, good pass, near side now. Not a great pass. Dumas with a dig on the back line, bumps it. Far side, big swing. Whitefaces dig it up. Trevino does. Over it goes to Blair, and Blair
she's out.
Misses wide again. Wow, had just what we wanted. She cut it, as she often does, kind of throws almost like a slider, if you will. But it's 16-15. Dumas has scored three in a row. Serve comes to the Whitefaces. Over to Blair. This time, they do not return her hit.
Kendall gets one to fall on their side there. Gets her 12th on the evening. And in a really badly needed time.
17-15. Herford by two. Blair ready to serve. Herford up a set as we're in the second. Oh, great serve. Great dig there to get it up. Dumas through the block. Great dig by Blair. Bumped across by Herford. Chance for Dumas here. Quick set. Through the block. We can't play it. 17-16.
Such an effective play. Whoever's using it correctly.
It is.
Really hard to defend.
We've got to get there. We've got to just get there, though. I mean, we're just not there in time. And Dumas down by a point now. 17-16. Good serve off the top of the net. Whitefaces can't play it across. Can they? Yep, they do. Stays alive now. It's Dumas's point. We're tied at 17. Well, we got a bad break there. The serve caught the top of the cord. We were in trouble from the get-go.
We were
tied at 17.
When the ball's up close on the net, it's so hard to get a good position on it.
Good serve by Dumas, near side. Baker tips it. Dumas with a chance to score. Played up by Trevino. Passed over to Priscilla. Deep.
Can they get a double hit on it?
Whitefaces called. 17-18. Dumas now leads in the second set. Demonettes down 16-12 have battled back for a one-point lead off the top of the net court again. Tight. Baker
Good
tips
job.
It down.
London.
What a play by Baker. Wow. The pass was right on the net, and London went up and slapped that thing down.
Okay, behind her back, too. Didn't, no look.
18-all. Here we go. Villarreal serving. 18-all. Hereford and Dumas in the second set. Villarreal good service. Dumas throws it over. Whitefaces play it up. There's Blair. Dug up by Dumas. Played back near side. Clements way off the net. Hits it deep. Hereford plays it up. Bumps it over to Priscilla. Priscilla deep. Dumas comes right here by us. Plays it back in. They'll free ball it back. 18-all here in the second set. Big point. Priscilla. Big swing. It's point Hereford. Priscilla hit it off the block. Her seventh kill. 19-18 Hereford.
Well, you can see. Good job just sticking with it there.
Yep. Here's served by the Whitefaces. Dumas. Far side. Again, into and through the block. Janae and Allie were there, but couldn't make the play.
Yeah, that has just been giving us fits.
19-all now. Dumas serving. Suggs, again, we're in the second set. We are scheduled for the best 3 of 5, and the Whiteface is digging themselves a hole here in set number 2. Good pass here. Baker dumps. Dumas gets fists on it, gets it up, gets it. Cross, played up. Chance to score right here. Janae, they play it at the back line. Near side, Dumas throws it down the line. Baker plays it up over to Allie. Allie into the block. Dumas back up, back across. Whitefaces play at the back line. Baker tips it off the top of the net. Played again. Still tied at 19. Blocked by the Whitefaces. Wow, what a point. Clements near side.
This was
Whitefaces back line. Over it goes far side to Alley. Into the net. And it's 20-19. Dumas by one. Great play on both sides, but it's Dumas who gets the point. We'll take a 30-second break. Hereford down by a point. Back in a half minute.
Heard athletes work tirelessly on the fundamentals of their particular sport while learning to work in a team concept. It's not much different at Hereford Texas Federal Credit Union. Our employees have a dedication to serve our members daily with the fundamentals of good business. Being friendly and helping give you peace of mind and knowing that when you need banking assistance, you can get it from our knowledgeable staff. Hereford Texas Federal Credit Union, member NCUA, working as a team since 1936 with our members. Go Heard.
All right, Lane and Tom back here. 2019, Dumas leads the second set. Well, if you thought this was going to be easy, you were mistaken.
I know. I'm sweating.
Yep.
And I'm
Dumas. Just,
I'm doing the least amount of action in this gym.
Dumas, they just play great defense. And we've, you know, on the blocks, I mean, we get there on that quick offense they run, but we're not able to make clean blocks. Dumas serving at 20-19 now, down a set. Service floats over to Kendall. Bad set, dumped over by Baker. We were lucky just to get it back. Dumas, chance to score. It is in, out.
Coach Brown gonna call it out.
Out, 20-all. Ref on the net called it out.
Yep.
So that's out. Ooh, that was a huge point there. 20-all, Baker serves now. Jump serve. Whitefaces need to score, dumped over. We don't get to the dump. 21-20. Joshua that
huge,
time.
Huge
just
point
a quick
for
dump to the middle.
Yeah, huge point for Dumas there.
21-20, the Demonettes lead. It's Clements serving. Again, we're in the second set. Off the top of the net. Well, off to Blair. Blair deep. Dumas plays it to the back line, near side, into the net. We're tied at 21. Whew. I'm telling you, they're really good on defense now. They didn't accidentally beat Randall one set. Solarzano at 21-all serves. Dumas, good pass. Good throw, and we collide. Point Dumas. 22-21 Demonettes. I don't know, you know, when we started, when you hear me say throw, I mean, you're supposed to make a swing, and it's really close. 22-21. Oh, Hereford plays one that might have been out. Now we got to just hustle to get it over. They block it. Whitefaces play it up. In the middle, Janae, they block it. Play it back. Dumas with a free ball here. Cross. Whitefaces at the back line. Play it up. Far side over to Blair. Blair through the block. Tied at 22.
Kendall gets her 13th there.
Wow.
not really a set to her. It was a pass from London here in the back corner, and she just took the angle and hammered it down.
22-all, Janae serving, set number two. The Whiteface junior steps to the service line. Serves Dumas. Again, a throw. It's not a throw. Off to Priscilla, deep. Dumas, the back line, near side. Blocked and falls on Herford's side.
You know, Tom, part of the block deal is we go back to so many of their sets go to the 10-foot line, and I think it is the height disadvantage they have, so that's a better place for them to get a swing on it.
They lead 23-22, about to tie this thing up. Dumas can't hear in the second set. Service comes, not a good pass. We get to it, free ball it over. Dumas, far side, cross court. Now we got a chance to score right here. And we do. Blair puts it on the floor on the pass from Baker. 23-all. 23-23, set number two. Madrigal in to serve. Whitefaces and Demonettes here at Whiteface Gym tonight. Good serve. Not a good pass. It's an ace. Another ace for Madrigal. Her third. And it comes at a critical time.
It does. A great serve from Maddie. Yep. It's going to force Coach Atterbury to take a time. We'll send it back for 30 with her, and we'll be back with Lady Whiteface Volleyball in 30 seconds.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. You should be watching or listening to the game in style with a new sectional, sofa, love seat, and or recliner from Hereford Furniture Exchange. Check out the huge selection of new brand name furniture, mattresses, appliances, and electronics at Hereford Furniture Exchange. 209 East Park Avenue in Hereford. Open 7 days a week. Financing options available with no credit needed and an initial payment as low as $10. Merchandise in stock. Buy today. Take home today.
All righty, 24-23. Whitefaces lead set two. Madrigal at the service line. Dumas with 600 cheerleaders on one end. Hereford with 600 on the other. Cheerleaders do a great job. They really do. Here we go. Maddie ready. Good serve. Oh, my goodness. They barely almost get to it. And a lift, and that's
solid
it.
Lift.
Whitefaces win it 25-23. A service ace for Madrigal, and the Whitefaces go up 2-love. We shall take a break for a minute 30 and be right back at Whiteface Gym.
When the unthinkable happens, good neighbors show up. For 100 years, State Farm has been among the first to arrive with the latest technology and tools to help you recover faster. State Farm has been there before, and they'll be there again and again. Stop by and see your local State Farm insurance agent, Matt Silva, at 801 Main Street in Hereford. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
Oh, there's nothing like the sound of a new baby calf or the smell of fresh rain on a cotton crop. My friends at Capital Farm Credit share this excitement with agricultural and livestock producers. We want to be your lending partner. Whether you require operating funds for next year's crop or need to buy hay for your cattle, we have a loan that's right for you. Let us finance your operation. CapitalFarmCredit.com.
Start here.
AC.
Go anywhere. Amarillo College is the place to prepare.
AC.
I wanted to be a nurse for years. Amarillo College helped me get there. I had a job lined up even before I graduated. With my degree from AC, I can go anywhere and do anything.
Trust your future to a college that cares.
Start here.
AC. Go anywhere.
Back at the gym, Tom and Lane with you on a Tuesday night. Hereford up 2-love, 13 and 23. Whiteface student body having a lot of fun.
They are.
Just a fun place to be. It really is.
Good. Great atmosphere tonight, a really good crowd, not just from the student body, but on a late Tuesday.
Yeah.
This thing has started late and is going to probably end up going a little late, but some good support here. Okay crowd for the folks from Dumas, too. They made they had to make the long trip on a work night.
They did. Well, most of them don't work, so, you know, they're like George Oaks, and they don't have, you know. It is a long trip. And the Whitefaces, you know, we've had this Tuesday-Saturday thing going on with the volleyball where We play at home on Tuesday and on the road on Saturday.
Yeah, we had it flipped last year.
Yep, did. Last year we went the other direction, so that'll be the way it is for we've got, what, tonight's the fourth district match, so we've got another 10 to go. Whiteface is here back out on the floor. Coach McCracken, between sets there, she was just kind of chatting with us. She thought we lacked a little enthusiasm in that set, so we'll see.
Yeah, I mean, I hate to harp on it, but it's kind of been the plague sometimes when we just have our foot on the gas and give up a little. And to your point, during that last set, we mentioned a couple times just kind of standing around.
Yeah.
And when you play a team, not just like Dumas, but especially when you play a team like Randall, you just can't – there can't be any of that.
No, you sure can't.
You got to have the stamina both physically and mentally to keep it rolling the whole time. So – we'll look for a quicker win here. It was a great job, nonetheless, to get that second set win.
Here we go. London to serve as we go to the third set. Whiteface is up two. Good service. Dumas, a little better pass. Well, not really. They just hit it over and out. It's 1-0 Hereford. So, good start. Got them back on their heels. Whiteface crowd on their feet. Again, great turnout here tonight. Homecoming week. Baker with a serve. Dumas this time in the middle. Played up by Baker. Bumped up near side here off the net. Alley rolls it to the middle. Alley with a kill. That is number 8 for Miss Alley. 2-0 Hereford.
Purcella just hammered one to the back row, and I think that was Suggs. Had no idea what to do with it.
I'd know what to do with it. Run. That would be my advice. Here we go. Baker jump serves again into the net. And that is our fourth service error of the night. It's 2-1 Hereford as Dumas will send their libero, Suggs, back to the line to serve. 2-1 Whitefaces in the third set. Hereford up two. Suggs serves. Good pass, good set, good swing, good point. Janae with a kill, her third. First one since the first set. First time we've got that quick set in the middle.
So Lozano comes in. Villarreal is in as well. And Stephanie will serve.
Little floater to the middle. They dive and get to it, push it far side and get it across and played up. Not a great pass, but we get it here to Blair, and Blair hits it off the block. And it is 4-1, and that's 15 for Blair. Her grandparents sitting over across the way. Again, Pete Madrigal right straight across from us with an unwavering face as he watches. Near side, Dumas tips, played up. Nicely by Villarreal in the middle. No, we don't get to it. We don't talk. 4-2. I don't know what we were running, but whatever we were running, we didn't play it. The Whitefaces lead by 2. 4-2 in the third set. I don't know how we got that one up. Here's Janae. They play it at the back line, tight on the net. Dumas again off the net, and the Whitefaces can't get the point. Again, it's the quick set, and we just get caught on our heels, and it's 4-3, Whitefaces. Clements serves. Good serve, good pass. Baker, good set. Blair, they block it, and then Dumas again with a throw, but the throw's into the net. 5-3, Hereford.
If Fletcher going to go to the service line, maybe she can get on a little roll here.
Yeah. Fletcher ready. Dumas a little confused about their alignment. Now they go. And deep. Dumas almost let that one sail, and they do get it across. Baker near side. There's Blair. Blair with through the block again.
Kendall gets number 16 on that one. Has been super effective.
Yep. She just, again, not only is she hitting it hard, but she's cutting it, hitting on the side of the ball, making the ball curve. Again, like a slider. Good serve by Janae. Dumas, cross, just right back now. We got a chance. Let's score here, girls. Off the net, Blair, cross court. Dumas can't play it. 17 for her, 7-3 Hereford.
Kendall going down the net a little bit more on that one, and once again, enough power on it to overplay the Demonette defender.
Janae, deep middle again. Dumas, near side. through the block. We got there, Grajeda and Blair did, but couldn't get it back across. Point for the Demonettes, 7-4 Hereford.
Trevino comes in for Fletcher for the Lady Whitefaces. She'll be on the back row.
Dumas serving now in set number three. This is Sophie Clements at the lines. Good serve. Not a good pass, but we get to it, and we free ball it over, and Dumas has a chance to score. Dumas, quick set, left-handed over. Play back to Baker. Baker near side to Blair. Blair down the line and back corner. Blair with 18, 8-4 Hereford. Wow.
Madrigal is going to come in for Vallejo for the Lady Whitefaces. Kendall getting 18 there. Pretty good day so far.
Yeah, not bad. 8-4. Maddie just drops it across. Dumas gets it back. There's a point. Yeah, okay. Dumas with a lift. He calls a lift. Point for the Whitefaces, 9-4.
Yeah, Tom, our serves, even though with some errors, at least they've been shorter, more aggressive errors than the long floaters we saw Saturday.
Maddie, this time they make the good pass, and they don't get to it. Don't get the block, 9-5, Hereford by four. The kill by...
I think that was Shatcher there.
It was. 9-5, Whitefaces lead in the third set. Up two sets to love here at Whiteface Gym. Again, Friday night homecoming against the Dogs of Plainview out at Whiteface Field. Good service, good pass, good swing, good block, but they block it out. That's 19 now for Blair.
Yeah, we'll remind folks, pep rally Thursday night, 7:30 at Whiteface Stadium. Public's invited.
All right. Good serve by Blair. Dumas. Back line. Hereford plays it. Near side alley. Dug up by the Demonettes. Pass far side. Into the net. 11-5 Hereford. Whiteface is up by six here. Timeout Dumas. We're back in 30 seconds.
Your business, farm, or ranch and home is unique, and success depends in part on a cost-effective and convenient supply of quality fuel. When you trust your fueling needs to Gooden Fuels, it's one less detail for you to manage. Commercial fuel in bulk, delivered to your above or below ground tank, serving the Western Texas Panhandle with gasoline, diesel, and propane. Gooden Fuels in Hereford at 806-364-3366. Call them today to discuss your fuel needs.
Well, it's 11-5. The Lady Whitefaces is up by six here in the third set. We can win the whole ball of wax here if we can finish this thing off. Dumas with a timeout there.
Tom, want to mention a birthday over the past week, since the last time we've been on, Cody Chandler.
Cody Chandler.
Hit the hill.
He was 80, wasn't he? Yeah. Yeah.
Happy birthday, Cody. Across the way, supporting the Lady Hurt tonight.
He's half of me is what he is. 11-5, here we go. Blair serves. Little floater to the middle. They dive for it. Go, a lift there. Oh, my goodness, uncalled. Hereford gets it near side to Priscilla. Dug up by Dumas. Near side Dumas throws it across. Great dig by Blair. And the Whitefaces don't communicate, and we collide. And it's 11-6.
Yeah, Coach McCracken not happy. It was a great dive from Kendall there just to keep the play alive.
And Dumas, I'm telling you, we had a couple there that I don't know how we didn't wind up with a little lift, but we didn't. Here's the serve. Not a good pass again. We just play it across. Dumas a little confused with it, though. Off the net, Dumas near side. Ramirez dumped to the middle, and Dumas gets a fist on it, gets it up. Down the line, Blair with the dig. Maddie sets behind her. Baker cross court. It's out. 11-7, got what we wanted, and London went from the right side, tried to come to this left line, and missed it wide. So it's back to four now. Dumas fighting along. Good serve, a little better pass, off the net, alley, big swing, Dumas, nice dig, free balled over, chance to score, we collide again, get it back to alley, alley, big swing, Dumas, another great dig, far side, Dumas, into the net, point for the Whitefaces. 12-7. Well, yeah, Allie's swing did that.
You know. We needed a gift there.
Yep. Here we go. Villarreal to serve. Hereford by five, third set. Whitefaces trying to go to 4-0 in the district. The next three on the road, or next three, not on the road. Dumas with another miss hit. 13-7, Hereford. We're on the road Saturday, back home next Tuesday, back at Canyon the following Saturday. That'll be round one of the district. Jump serve again. Dumas, a little better pass. Hereford plays it up, gets it back to Alley. Alley, nice swing, middle of the court, number 10.
Great job from Priscilla there. Not really set up in the offense, but she timed that one perfectly and put it down.
Nice smile from Miss Alley after that one, too. 14-7, Hereford. Little floating jump serve again. Dumas. Nice dig by Maddie. Priscilla off the net. Oops, that one's out the door. 14-8. That was long by a mere 25 feet. I mean, 14-8, Whitefaces by six. Priscilla really has come on for the Whitefaces this year. Served by Dumas, end of the net, 15-7.
She has, Tom. She's been a real weapon on the outside for the Lady Herd.
Baker at the line now. Whitefaces up by seven in the third set, leading two sets to none. Jump serve by London. We've got a time call because something came on the floor. We'll go again. One of our student bodies, something, a volleyball came out. Yep. A little tiny volleyball. Here we go. London serves to the middle. Dumas with a pretty good pass. Blocked by the Whitefaces. Nope. Didn't come across.
Yeah, it was in the net, but we didn't even touch it.
16-8. Whitefaces by eight. London ready again. Little floater to the middle. Dumas. Back near side, Alley. Big swing. Dumas, nice dig. Far side, Clements. There's another lift by Dumas. 17-8. Timeout, Demonettes. Serving by nine. Back in 30 seconds.
For generations, First Bank Southwest has been there to help the working hands that have shaped this great land. Chances are we helped your father, and even his father. We understand for some, a handshake is a stronger bond than a piece of paper. And even though times can be tough, folks around here are tougher. And that's why we're as proud of our Panhandle roots as you are. First Bank Southwest, moving your generation in the right direction. Member FDIC, Equal Housing Lender.
Tom and Lane back here with you. 17-8 Hereford in the third set. We've had these first two lasted so long. Some of our crowd who are my age have to go on home. Got to get to bed here.
And some of the younger crowd.
Yeah, I mean, some they have. They really have.
We are at that 9 o'clock mark.
London to serve now. Again, Whiteface football Friday night here against the Bulldogs of Plainview. Bulldogs a good football team. Here goes. London jumps and serves to the near side. Quick set. Tipped across, Hereford tips it right back. Dumas scrambles to get to it, finally does. Clements hits it deep, dug up by Blair. Push it near side to Priscilla. Into the block, Dumas plays it alive. Far side, can't get it back. Yep, they do.
Wow.
Whitefaces now set it back to Blair. Blair cross court, Dumas with a dig. And Dumas far side hits it out the door. 18-8.
Myra almost went for that one, but at the last minute pulled her hands down and a good call there.
Whitefaces by 10 now. London serves. It's an ace.
Great job from Baker. She's been super aggressive from the service line all night.
Her third ace of the night. The junior ready again. 19-8. Whitefaces needs six. Baker, good serve. Good. Whoops. Dumas just across, played up Blair. Blair to Baker. Baker to Janae. Janae off the top of the net. 19-9. We went for the little quick set that time, and Janae just caught the top of the cord. Dumas serving 19-9. Hereford in the third set. Suggs at the line. She serves. Blair digs. Baker sets. Priscilla swings. Point Whitefaces, 11 for Alley.
Great, another great kill from Alley there.
Yep. Again, when you got that dig, you know, pass, set, There you go. So Larizano with a service. Dumas tied on the net. Herford plays it back. Dumas down. Herford right back. It's a ping pong match. Digged by the Whitefaces. Off to Blair. Through the block.
Kendall gets 20 right there.
21-9. That was a weird point. Kendall's got 20 kills tonight. Wow. Good serve. Far side, Dumas, big swing, and out the door, 22-9. Whitefaces need three. Won the opener at 13, then 25-23 in the second, and now 22-9 here. Little floater to the middle, Dumas, tight on the net, gets it across, played up by Solarzano. Baker, here's Blair, cross court, and Dumas with a save, great save. Baker with a dig. Bumped up. Here's Blair again up high. Cross court. No returning this one. Number 21. 23-9. I think none of these, but I think that's three in a row, three matches in a row with 23 in three sets. It's amazing. Dumas bumps it over. Got a chance to score. London sets Blair, and Blair through the block again. 24-9. 22 on the night. 1 point. Whitefaces will end the evening. Solarzano serves. A little short floater again. Dumas to the middle, far side, and through the block. Clements, or Sachet, through the block, and it's 24-10.
Yeah, still, as you mentioned, a much better performance here in this third set.
Yep. A little more intense. Dumas serving. It's Kennedy Clements at the line. Whitefaces need one to send them back to the house. Here's the jump and the serve. Good pass. Good set. Good swing. Dumas digs it. Demonettes bump it into the net. That's it. Whitefaces win it 25-10 and make quick work in this final set. 13-23-10. Pretty good night's work, Lane.
It is, Tom. They got me nervous in that second set, but remain undefeated in district sets. And, again, in this third set really turned it on.
Not going to be easy on Saturday, I'll tell you that. The Whitefaces against West Plains team that is playing Randall tonight. It'll be interesting to see how that one goes. But Whitefaces winning here this evening. We'll take a 60-second break. Be back courtside in 1 minute.
Are you tired of restless nights spent tossing and turning? You could be struggling with a sleep disorder. Hereford Regional Medical Center's sleep study can diagnose more than 80 different sleep disorders, helping you get a better night's sleep and better health. Ask your primary care provider about a sleep study with Hereford Regional Medical Center and learn more at dschd.org/sleep.
When life's unexpected moments happen, you can rest easy knowing Prairie Insurance is on your side. Prairie Insurance will listen to you and help tailor a policy to meet your needs. They offer multiple insurance products, including home, auto, business, and farm insurance, with the knowledge to make sure you're covered. Give them a call at 363-6489 or stop by their office at 213 West Park Avenue. When you're ready to have peace of mind regarding the things that matter most, call Prairie Insurance at 363-6489 or stop by 213 West Park Avenue, and they'll make sure you're covered.
Well, we're back here courtside. Whiteface is winning at 13-23-10 to go 4-0 in the district. Again, another huge night for Kendall Blair. 22 kills for that gal.
It was, Tom. Wow. 22 kills for Kendall, 11 for Allie Purcella. London got herself four tonight.
Yeah.
Also, Janae Fletcher with three, and then Sam Grajeda went going to add one on the service line. I had Maddie with five. I gave her one extra, I think, that I can do because I'm not official.
That's right.
London Baker with three. Myra Villarreal had two, and Janae Fletcher with one.
So that all adds up to a Whiteface win, and again, it is the fourth win in district against no defeats with three tough ones coming in a row here against the Canyon boys, or girls, I should say, against the Canyon schools, West Plains, Randall, and Canyon in that order. Road, home, road. So the Whitefaces, that'll be the end of round one, but three critical matches. And what you got to do, I'm telling you, I don't know what's going to happen with Dumas, but Dumas hangs around. And, I mean, we got to beat Dumas and Dumas if it, you know, comes
right
to that. So. A lot on the line here tonight, but a good a good win and a good settling of the team after kind of a shaky second set.
It was. I think that's the bright spot of the night. The highlight you look at is after that two-point win in set two, we came back and refocused, put our head down. Kendall, I don't know what she had in the last set, another seven kills or something, but just really came out aggressive and got it done.
Yep, we did. We did. I'm looking out there, I see Ty Duque, and I was gonna mention this the other day, but we were talking about small town. After Scott was here and we broadcast that Whiteface win a couple of weeks ago, then on Saturday morning we went down to Packasack to get ice, and there's Ty selling ice on Saturday morning. I mean, you know, you're just
back to work.
Just famous for a little while, then you got to get on with it. So that's what's cool about these Hereford kids. They're doing a lot of stuff.
Ty may have a future in a play-by-play broadcasting.
Then
you go back to your regular job the next morning.
That's right.
So.
That's right. Ty's got a future at whatever. Ty's pretty cool. But the Whiteface guys, they'll be on the field Friday night, and we hope you're there if you can't.
Yeah, we do. Invite you out. Fill the stands. Can't buy tickets at the admin building or the schools this week. It's only online or at the gate. We'll just mention that. I think that's going to be kind of the only rule, so to say. Again, Pep Rally Thursday night. They're going to have some food trucks, kind of a tailgate type of scene before the intros, et cetera. And then, again, a longtime Hereford rival, the Plainview Bulldogs, coming to town Friday night.
The Dogs coming to town to take on the Whitefaces. It should be a good one Friday night. And, again, as Lane said, we hope you'll be there. If you can't be there, join us on KPAN for the broadcast and on YouTube for the telecast. I mean, it's all right there in front of you. I really enjoyed that. I want to mention that. Last Friday I couldn't go. I was sick, and Lane and Chris did a great job over at Amarillo against Tascosa. But, man, the YouTube, I mean, that's just really cool. I mean, it's a great picture, great voice. You guys did a splendid job. And
it is. They're
enjoyable.
There was some connection issues Friday.
Yeah,
but
there were.
It's such a – Sherry and I talk about it quite a bit that – I mean, so many schools, they don't get that, you know, and bigger schools than Hereford.
Right.
They may get a radio broadcast. They may get a silent video feed, but they don't get the two-in-one. If you have the means to sit down and watch, you get to hear. It kind of feels like you're watching an NFL game.
It does.
And probably even a little bit more quality on the announcer side.
Oh, I think definitely that. No question that, yeah. All right, Laner, I guess that's going to do it.
Now, yes, sir.
We got the win. Thanks for being, we'll be together Saturday, Lane, and I guess, are you going over on Saturday over to West Point?
I think so, yeah.
Okay, we'll be there, and we'll be on the air Friday night here. I think Chris is back with us Friday night. So
Chris Bridwell.
All right, we'll be here for homecoming, so join us if you can.
When you see the red carpet, follow him in.
ESPN Chris. All right, for all your Whiteface sports sponsors, Whitefaces win it here tonight in three. And for Lane Formy, this is Tom saying good night. We'll see you Friday night.
This match is brought to you by First Financial Bank, Amarillo College, Good In Fuels, First Bank Southwest, Prairie Insurance, Hereford Regional Medical Center.